Should Tesla build a Tesla van? That was actually just a render, but Elon tweeted asking if they should make a configurable robo van for people and cargo. Well, Canoe is actually another EV startup that has a prototype that's supposed to launch for sales later this year. And it starts at only $32,000. So is Elon looking to jump on the bandwagon and copy? What do you think?